Welcome to Tea Science. Today is Nuke Day. The news test reporter was here today, but today evening.
In the corner to the right is the locked room of prayer.
Today evening. A known nuke was it? Let's test this science. Okay. This is Tea Science Presents.
He also hosted the
Toggle Zones of Nuke Warning. Nuke Warning, it was essential data was turned to the pan. But look at this. Look at this bridge. And it just a nuke is hitting.
He was also a member of
this one. So this is a science warping. We're gonna review rockets, all everything, or we're gonna get transformed. Well, I guess we're in our favorite one. Are we ready to walk? We walking the science test.
His signature song, That's More, was written by Harry Warren, who we visited earlier.
Okay, so this is what we do if we have a science. But I mean, activate.
Access granted. He was open about his neuroses and hypochondria, father for his humor. Later in life, he was frequently committed to mental hospitals and withdrew from the spotlight. He once quipped, "There's a fine line between genius and insanity. I have erased this line."
So, if you in this one, if you in this world, check out our amazing video here.
Singing alongside Shirley Temple in films like The Littlest Rebel and Coats.
Well, let's watch for this one. Okay. Nuke is launching to this one. Everything is with Nuke. If you went under a nuke attack, here's the side code.
Somebody from Georgia was calling up on the
Last time I saw you, we find Robert Lowe, a prolific actor whose career spans 16 years. Though never a leading man, he is one of Hollywood's most in-demand and respected actors.
Okay, it's countdown from 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51. Here's Rocket Side Hands. 40, 42, 41, 40. A countdown, it starts with 62. So 62 was I can't believe this one is going to come. It's going 19, 18, 17. It's going to count down 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Boom, boom. A nuke. Ooh. Look at that. That's a scientist. A probit. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we gotta go there to check it out. Oh, wow, that's insane. We're going to stand here. Let's go down. Okay. So, you have to do was... Was this one? This one just inertly attacked the city. Okay, so we're riding our soldier here. Here's our soldier, Matt Lee Simpson. He's a good mantelist of the Inward.
While he never did achieve the same level of success as other members
the
of
Duke
his family,
is has secured there. The North, yeah.
The
North.
And can also be seen in the Golden.
Oh my God!
An accidental drug overdose at just 46. Next to Eric is the legendary actor of stage and screen.
I don't know.
Scott. If a role called for rough edges and gravitas,
there's going to be a new, yeah. Let's go to the end there.
And in many of his early roles, including Richard III.
Yeah.
Perhaps best remembered for his title role in Patton.
All right, now you son of bitches.
Okay. I'm going to be a scientist of these Duke. Okay. He's coming to the car. Center. This is what a checkout. This is key. Here's FTG here at the hospital. Oh. So everyone here has a sign. Thank you. good teacher has been.
This is a legal outcome of two various hand protocols. All security personnel.
Okay, let's go here. Let's go here to find somebody. What name is this?
She was married to actor Tony Curtis. Their daughter is actress Jamie Lee Curtis. Right next to Janet is another popular actor, Jack Klugman. He can be seen in many television programs of the 50s through the 70s, including The Twilight Zone, Quincy M.E., and as Oscar in the TV version of The Odd Couple, the role played on film by Walter Matthau. The role earned him a Golden Globe and two Emmys. In the center lawn is the grave of author Ray Bradbury.
Oh, crap.
He is best known for his dystopian novel, Fahrenheit
451. Guys, just wait a moment to break out in this community.
Episodes, including I Sing the Body Electric in The Twilight Zone, and The Halloween Tree, which